Employees of a St. Cloud company are taking the initiative to do good across the city this week. Capital One's one-week community initiative began on Monday, and it is hundreds of volunteers from ING Direct doing all kinds of work, from making tie blankets to painting porches. Today's project had volunteers doing some landscaping with Catholic Charities for a transitional home for veterans. ING is providing both labor and funds to help out, and the people they're helping are greatly appreciative.
The whole house painting that ING Direct did on Monday and the landscaping project that we're doing today is things that we just can't build into the budget. So this is essential and never would have happened without ING Direct.
ING employees enjoy being involved and helping out with the community, and their goal is to serve a community that has served them well.
It's a great opportunity for us to give back to the community that has done so much for us. And so we just have a lot of fun with this and find that this is some of the best time we spend during the year is giving back.
As you can see, everybody here is working diligently to make sure that this community is well served. ING has a tradition of doing this kind of work and expects to continue this tradition into its years as Capital One. From St. Cloud, Brent Johnson, UTVS News.
So probably just needs about 2 inch thick, 3 inch thick, all the way over.